We're thinking of selling that and leaving the city. It doesn't feel safe here anymore.
Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Be there soon.
Your money's always safer with me,
Shay.
Call me if you need me.
Sick of this ring.
It's got so I don't even want to check the mail anymore.
See, the only one who like that.
He couldn't have gotten far.
Not here. Back to it.
Found something. Move it!
Get behind something!
Son of a hall.
I am a fucking fly.
Thank you.
son of a bitch.
Not luck.
Got a system, Czar.
This man's been
spotted. This way.
All right, I'm out.
He's gone.
Oh, God damn it!
I have a wife, I have kids, please! Move. I have a wife, I have kids, please! Let's get out of here!
Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Be there soon.
What can I take off your hands? Bonsoir,
what's this shady fuck want?
I need you to handle the cops in South Downs.
Right away.
running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
Coming at you. Hang tight.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
Use it.
Thank you.
Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Be there soon.
Got something I can hang on
Better
to for
lose
you?
This.
Okay, I'm good to go.
Could have swore I heard something.
Something is clearly wrong over there.
Got targets lined up in South Downs.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Get your ass down, motherfucker!
What?
You should just stay down now.
That was goddamn slick, I tell you.
Get on down, now. End this quick.
Like I'm at the goddamn shoot gallery.
Get out of here!
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Run! Run! Oh, shit! Get out of here!
Why ain't they moving?
Ah!
Ari's people have... Final. Ari called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at Mama Rigetti's bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find it.
Well, I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grant Perdue, but the nerve.
Word of the wise? Don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Now, I don't want to tell you how to do what you do, but if Art is at the bakery, you should do something about it.
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
This is gonna be fun. This is the way you die.
Holy ball!
I need some covering fire and south downs.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Take him out!
The fuck? Get him!
Killing time! Winged him!
Who's got shells?
That's him! Let's go!
Fuck off me!
Well, I'm on to you, buddy.
Gotta move here. Fuck.
I'm empty. Give me a second.
This fuck!
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
I knew it. I can't fucking believe it.
Maybe this will help. If I'm gonna keep hold of South Downs, I'm gonna need some help.
Of course, brother. They'll be there soon.
Mr. Clay, I was just thinking. Maybe we should reopen the bakery sometime. Might be good for the neighborhood.
Get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
What can I take off your
Keep
hands?
This safe.
Okay, I'm good to go.
did to Riley.
It's not my fault.
That plan fit 14 feet.
Inches? That wall was supposed to start 14 inches back.
And there he is, Bobby Harris. I've been open for like a week now. Can't get my boot back.
All right.
Ever tell you why I became a priest?
Because of what you saw during the war.
That was a lie. I became a priest because of what I did during the war. What it turned me into. When I was over there, crammed together with all the other disposable Negroes, all the hurt, all the rage I'd accumulated over my life came boiling up, and once it was out, well, you don't want to know.
I doubt anyone's losing sleep over some dead Nazis.
That's not the point. The men I killed, killing them should have meant something to me. Should have had weight, but it didn't. And glimpsing what was buried down inside me, it was too much.
I know who I am.
I know you do, son. And that's what terrifies me. They say the good Lord only burdens us with what we can carry. But sometimes I wonder if that ain't a lie.
What's the big deal? We gotta stop the train somehow.
It's literally the first thing Mr. Santini tells you.
We're not
trying.
What?
We gotta kill him.
Your time is up, motherfucker.
Grab some cover.
Reload!
Some kind of Negro's here.
Bring the big guns.
My dogs are in love violating your corpse.
Warming them up.
I need someone to kill these Barclay motherfuckers.
You're making Santini's life hell.
You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
That amusement park's been closed a while. I wonder what that boy was doing there.